talk without thinking, but never know what I'm thinking. And then I think about leaving, but I'm gonna need your love. I'm gonna need your love. Sometimes you say I'm depressive, then I get all defensive. Oh, I see you trying to question.
My name is Glaze from Las Vegas. These are the tracks that got me through quarantine. Hope y'all enjoy.
and boy, you better believe that.
If I ever see you again, I don't wanna talk and I don't wanna be friends. I don't give a fuck about how your mama's been. If I ever see you again, 2 a.m.
when I walked in the door, yeah. Hey, I see your clothes spread on the floor, yeah. You say you were out with all your friends, so tell me why I hear you fucking from the bedroom, no, right behind my back. How you creep like that? Now don't hit me up, we don't speak like that. Right behind my back, how you creep like that? Now don't hit me up, we don't speak like that.
Bitch, I'm dialed in. high risk. Blood in the water and my sharks finna pile in. Left me broken in silence. Got me pressed on my options. I can't stop from the wildin'. I can't stop from the wildin'. Stop from the wildin'. I was giving you the world, giving you the world, but I set it on fire. There's blood in the water. There's blood in the water.
This one's for me. Let's get it.
Their sorrow, some people want to fit in with the popular. That was my problem. I was in a dark room, loud tunes, looking to make a vow soon that I'ma get fucked up, filling up my cup. I see the crowd mood changing by the minute, and the record on repeat. Took a sip, then another sip, then somebody said to me, why you babysitting? Only 2 or 3 shots. I'ma show you how to turn it up a notch. First you get a swimming pool full of liquor, then you dive in it. Pool full of liquor, then you dive in it. I wave a few bottles, then I watch them all fly. All the girls wanna play, they watch. I got a swimming pool full of liquor and they dive in it. Pool full of liquor, I'ma dive in it.
Pool, headshot, sit down.
Yeah.
up.
Get your knees. me now, get the backhand. Me now get the backhand. Back yum. Back yum. Back yum. Back yum. Back yum.
Illegal parties playing techno music. Techno music. All illegal parties playing techno music.
I don't have to say this, but if we myself. Facing one day at a time. Fight on until the next sunrise. Might make it out if you're alive. Cause you and I were born to survive. We're born to survive.
Thank you.
waking up to make it through.
No slick, just bought a Cadillac.
Throw some D's on that bitch.
Just bought a Cadillac.
Throw some D's on that bitch.
Just bought a Cadillac. Rich boy said a crack book. Niggas wanna jack shit tight. No slick, just bought a Cadillac.
Throw some D's on that bitch.
Just bought a Cadillac.
Throw some D's on that bitch.
Just bought a Cadillac. Rich boy sell a crack book. Niggas wanna jack shit tight. No slick, just bought a Cadillac. Took it to the top, top. Got the very top, top. Two color flip flop in the red lollipop. But still got my Glock cock. New money, motherfucker. Don't you see the big dot? Don't you see the big tie? Don't you see the big grills? Wonder who they hating on lately, baby. This hill. Candy paint, gator skin seats. Call me Dundee. Pope in your hood. I'm the one that you wanna be. Haters wish they could. Feel the wood in my 83. Ride with no tits, so the motherfucker know it's me. Rich boy, set a quick book. Niggas wanna jack shit tight. No slick, just bought a Cadillac.
Throw some D's on that bitch.
Just bought a Cadillac.
Throw some D's on that bitch.
Just bought a Cadillac. Rich boy sell a crack book. Niggas wanna jack shit tight. No slick. Just bought a Cadillac.
Throw some D's on that bitch.
Just bought a Cadillac.
Throw some D's on that bitch.
Just bought a Cadillac.
I never slip. I never fall. A lot of hoes give me their numbers, but I never call. Real OG, look at me, I P and see a nigga ball. Then after we hit the club, baby, I'ma hit them draws. Yeah, I'ma break you off. Every preacher have a picture of my dick
on their wall.
Pull over the shit, don't fold be the big guns, it's for my dog. Yeah, gangsters, hustlers, gangsters, hustlers.
When I watch you fall asleep next to me, I still feel alone. I'm tired of waiting by the phone. Come home. I wanna run, wanna run away from this place. I need a taste for a better life. Don't you know? Where did the love go?
Handcuffed and shackled, turn your heads when you see blacks get manhandled, fucked up and trampled. Confederate flagpoles still flying down south like arrogant assholes. Laws get created, dreams get deflated. Fuck the whole system, freedom is cremated. I seen a burning cross on one of my niggas' lawns. Rodney and Trevon, the list is getting long. Projects tow up, gang signs thrown up. Waiting 4 hours for paramedics to show up. No wonder why the homies got codeine to pull up. Life is moving fast, they need the drama to slow up. Police got a grudge and I'm wearing dark skin. I can see a squad car like a fucking shark fin. Same thing, racism is a case of gangrene. So don't act like we on the same team. Paula Deen, dang yo, little black sample.
Y'all about to make me flip out like Rambo.
Dang yo, damn yo, little black sample.
Y'all about to make me flip out like Rambo.
Dang yo, little black sample.
Your homie just came back home, feel relieved. No more work release, homeboy, work release. Damn, yo, little black sample.
Y'all about to make me flip out like Rambo.
Damn, yo, little black sample.
Y'all about to make me flip out like Rambo.
Damn, yo, little black sample.
Y'all about to make me flip out like Rambo.
Damn, yo, little black sample.
Y'all about to make me flip out like Rambo.
To my side. feel like I'm in over my head. Can't count reasons to get up out of bed at all. Like I'm made of stone. No, this life, it can take you by surprise. This time, gonna wipe the sleep from my eyes. Although, sometimes it's impossible. And I can feel it stirring like an
Wait, you baby, what you want? out your per diem. You just got to hate them folk. If I quit your BM, I still rock Mercedes folk. If I quit this season, I still be the greatest folk.
I never go get with my
crowd. Like ice cream, put a baby in a spiral. The pedal see me like the keep it on the high note. It's levels to it, you and I know. Bitch, be on.
Y'all be faking, ayy. I stay modest about it, ayy. She elaborated, ayy. This day great to find the AV on the dead dog, ayy. Let my soul speak, you let the mess talk, ayy. If I kill a nigga, it won't be the alcohol, ayy. I'm the realest one after all, bitch, be home.
I can't stop this feeling, baby. Only you can make me come alive.
bring it back to the
dropping to the ocean. Lost between the waves, treading water, but I'm open. You might come around, fix the poison that was spoken. Shadows in the dark, need your light to break them open.
Big boy, I love you. I love you. Come here, Belle. Did you guys have fun being in the set? You okay? I kind of headbutted you there on the last one. I'm sorry. High five. That's not even a high five. Hey, everybody. Alan here. Thank you so much for checking out my quarantine mix. It means the world to me. I've been working on this little passion project for well over a year. Just taking any song that meant or spoke out to me during quarantine throughout the frustration of the BLM protests and all the anger, and really all the sadness and depression from just being alone and not being able to go out and experience life. I wanted to commemorate it with this little mix. Each of the tracks took me about an hour to do the animations and visuals for, so I really hope you enjoyed the show. And I did want to provide a life update for a lot of you, because this is the first time you're seeing or hearing anything from me in well over a year, and holy crap, Alan chopped off his hair. So around March when quarantine hit, I started feeling depressed, and this wasn't uncommon for me. I've been depressed before, so I thought it was normal. But around November, it had persisted for so long and had gotten to a point to where I'd started making arrangements for my assets to, you know, essentially be liquidated and be available to those I cared about, because I wasn't going to be here anymore. And through that, I became very worried. And I made an appointment with a new psychiatrist and a new therapist, and I was diagnosed with ADHD, depression, and anxiety. And everything clicked when I was diagnosed with ADHD, because I couldn't sit down and work on this mix. I couldn't sit down and work on music. And it wasn't because I don't love music. It wasn't because I don't wake up every day and instantly want to listen to something or make something beautiful or put something into this world that I feel deep down inside of me, which I do. But it was because my ADHD wouldn't let me sit down and do the things I needed to do, whether it was chores, whether it was working on my finances, whether it was music. I just couldn't overcome those emotional barriers. And now I had an explanation for us to, you know, all the events in my life leading up to this point, to why I was failing college classes repeatedly, why it was so difficult for me to follow through on things, because emotionally I just couldn't prepare myself to overcome what needed to be done. And there is a huge stigma with ADHD to where we can overcome it with diet, exercise, meditation, and a good night's sleep. And I tried all that. My sophomore year of college, I was working out, was in the best physical condition in my life. I was sleeping a lot and focusing on school and meditating. And I still failed classes and I still was a mess. And it makes sense now. And I'm glad that I have an answer. And I'm not disappointed to say that I'm in the group of people with ADHD that needs medication to be normal, to operate within society's bounds. And there's a real stigma that we're just lazy, we're disorganized, we don't care, and that's not it. There's a lot that goes on in our heads a lot of the time, and there's a lot that goes on in a lot of other people's minds. So just be kind to yourself. Mental health is very, very important. Be sure to reach out to someone if you don't feel like yourself, you don't feel good. It's okay to be sad, it's okay to be different, but it's not okay to give up on yourself. Thank you so much again for watching this entire mix, to listening to me rant, to listening to this life update. It's been a crazy quarantine, but the end is on the horizon. I am completely vaccinated. I hope you get vaccinated as soon as you can. And there will be more music coming out for me, because I got the motivation back, and I have a medication that I need to do what I need to do now. Hope you all take care. Have a wonderful rest of your quarantine. And maybe I'll see you at Lost Lands. Bye.